10 a.m.
I try to start that as soon as I can, but I keep failing at it.
Tell me what the plan is!
I won't tell you anything!
I want answers. What's the assassination plan?
You shot me! I need a doctor!
You don't need no stinking doctor.
I know you're involved.
Oh, you know nothing!
You have no idea how far I'm willing to go to get these answers.
It's nothing to do with me. You get the wrong guy.
I know who you are, Robert. Your friends turned on you.
Nothing. You've got nothing.
Talk and we might be able to cut a deal.
It's too late. There's nothing you can do to stop it.
Snipers, they're on the rooftops.
It's too late. There are too many of them for you to stop.
I can't help you unless you work with me.
There's nothing you can do.
Tell me about the snipers, Robert.
I don't have to answer you.
Come on, Robert, this is important. How many snipers are there?
There were 7 snipers.
What are their positions?
All I know is that they're on rooftops up and down the Vice President's motorcade route in this part of town.
Start talking now!
I'm telling you nothing.
Tell me everything.
The snipers, Robert! How do I find them?
The roof! They're visible from the roof, but you can't access it. The door is electronically locked.
I need answers and I need them now.
You'll never take them all out.
Is there a code?
You do need a code, but I don't have any idea what it is, I swear.
You fucking liar.
This is your last chance. I want the code. Give it to me now.
It's 603-1968. I swear that's the code. 603-1968.
You realize it's not gonna matter. You're too late.
Dessler.
Michelle, Daniels told me that there's 7 snipers positioned around the Vice President's motorcade route. Have you gotten through to Secret Service?
No, the signal's still jammed.
That's what I was afraid of. I'm gonna have to take out each sniper individually.
You have their positions?
No, all I know is that they're in buildings waiting for the motorcade to pass.
I'll have Sean see if he can locate them using SatNav-1.
Call me when he's got something.
Sean. Have you ever worked with satellite headlink?
Everything I've done has been with simulations.
I hate it when they make snipers too realistic.
That's good enough. You need to sign on using HMC protocol. There's not much time.
We're pretty much just... The one who's sniping, like for this part, would be Jack Bauer.
Sean, you're going to need to check the building
for Jack's. It's so fucking annoying because
make
they
sure
move way too
all
much.
The floors. They could be anywhere with a clear vantage point.
I hate that.
Thank you.
That's it, Miss Dessler. I found them all.
Good work, Sean. I'll upload the data to Jack now. We need to upload this to Jack's GPS immediately.
I'm on it.
Yeah.
Sean's uploading the target info on your GPS right now. You should have it any second.
Got it.
This is actually... If you guys remember, I was talking about how I already tried to film this, but the alignment was completely off.
We've located a number of potential targets.
Well, this was
got
the last
it. Good work, Michelle.
This was the last video I actually filmed. Like I didn't get him. Alright, that's it. So where's the president? Well, the vice president.
Michelle, the motorcade has been attacked.
Jack, you've got to keep the vice president and his people safe. Take out those snipers.
Will do.
Jack, I'm uploading more target information.
Oh, this one's a tough bitch. I had so much trouble with him. Now it's not much trouble. Oh, that was totally me. I shot way too quickly. Fuck you.
Jack,
that's it. All targets have been taken out, Michelle. I repeat, all targets have been neutralized.
Good job, Jack.
I interrupt her.
We have an intern starting today. With everything that's been going on, I completely forgot.
There's no way we can have an intern starting today. There's too much going on.
Our new intern is Kim Bauer.
Good morning.
Kim Bauer.
Where do
Jack's
you want me?
Daughter.
Look, Kim.
I said that because you guys can't see it.
This isn't the best day for you to start.
That well.
Oh. Okay.
Kim Bauer, right?
Yes.
Great. Glad you're here. Sean Walker. Follow me to the tech room. I'll get you started.